What I saw was truly beyond description. Everything seemed physical in that the people I saw did have head, arms, legs. They had these robes on that seemed to be woven together with fibers of love. And I know that doesn't really make sense, but that's what it was. When I saw the colors, it's as though I understood them. I saw them, I could taste them, I could hear them. I understood their very essence. And I realized none of this makes sense in our language, but that's what it was. We were communicating in a very pure sense. It was almost like a blast of energy. And I suppose I would say that I understood it in English because that's my native tongue. And when I think about what I was told, I think about it in English. But at the same time, the communication was on a much more pure basis. And we traveled up this path, and the path seemed solid in that it was directional and we were moving along it. But the edges just sort of faded into nothingness. And I would say the same thing below and above. Nothing existed except for us and except for where we were going. I didn't ever feel any sense of gravity. I felt like I was a physical entity in that I had some structure or shape. But I didn't feel gravity, I didn't feel weight. When we came to the structure, it seemed like there were blocks or bricks. And again, it seemed like they were woven together with love. I never leaned against them, so I don't know how solid they felt. And I will be the first to acknowledge that I don't know if that's how it always appears. I know that that's how it appeared to me, but it may be that that's because that's what I would understand. I absolutely believe that God presents to each one of us the experience that we will understand, the experience that will speak to us and move us and make us feel loved, make us understand that God's grace is real.